to enable or disable Braille input from quick settings when voiceover is on in iPhone 14 Pro, open settings, tap settings icon, and then scroll down settings screen, find accessibility. Next, tap accessibility, and then tap voiceover. Scroll down the screen, and then tap quick settings. And then on Braille input, check to enable or uncheck to disable. Check to enable Braille input from quick settings when voiceover is on, or tap switch until gray to disable. Okay. Quick settings allow you to access voiceover settings at any time. Access quick settings with two finger quadruple tap. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.